Welcome back, everyone, to Limbo. Last time we saved our butts from the spider, but now we have to see what it is we need to do next. Probably involves us dying a lot, but we shall see. Does not sound good. And this looks like maybe where the spider came from. And now we're slowing down. Oh. Okay, I can't... Oh. Great. How do I get out of here? Run! Oh. How did it grab me? What is it gonna do with me? Oh my. This can't be good. God, spiders are creepy. Aw, that's disgusting. Okay, mate, can I get off of here? Oh, there we go. And we... Okay. Okay, get away. Get away, just run. We'll figure something out. Just run. Keep running. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get out of the web. Maybe water will do it. Okay, now we need a jump here. Jump! Okay. Now let's just get away as far away as possible. What? Oh. Well. Try that again. Okay. I don't know how this little boy can see when he's all wrapped up like this, but... Okay, push the boulder. I think I want to get away. Get away, get away, get away. Okay. Oh, God. How was he able to do this? He's got to be completely blind in there. And he can keep his balance by just hopping. And the spider's coming back. Okay, let's move faster. Let's move faster. The spider is coming to get me. Let's move a little faster. I don't think I can make the boulder move any faster. Okay, come on. Jump! There we go. So somehow I got ripped out of that thing. Just keep moving. Get away from the spider. And now we have a piece of web on. Ooh, a person. Who's this? Ah! Oh, that's terrible. That's just sad. And we lost our little wisp of cobweb. It's like, jump! Oh! Oh! Well. Okay. Up here. Easy jumps, looks like. That one looks a little far, though. Nope. This kid can jump. Whoop, up, up. Oh. Okay, I should probably keep a little better eye on this stuff. Try not to die. Instead of just playing the game through trial and error. Ow. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do there. Guess I gotta try and jump on it. Oh. jump over as it goes. Oh, man. There we go. Spider? Ah! Come back here! Get him! Apparently this little boy can't run. What little kid can't run? Tires at a poor little kid. There's two of them. Oops. Apparently I can't climb up a ladder the right way, but that'll work. There's no... another dead person. These people are like going around killing people or something? I see you. What the heck am I supposed to do? Wow, these are kicking my butt. Is there like a point where I can just sit there? Apparently. But now how... oh, the rope over here. Oh, he's gonna pull the rope up, huh? Who are these dudes? Oh, the spider's back. Get in the water. See you later, spider. Oh, God. Never mind. Run away from the spider. Run away from the spider. Moving spider. Uh-oh. That's right. For that dang thing. space of just running sometimes. Help. It's not dead yet. It's only got one leg. Can I do anything? There we go. I'm gonna push it into the hole. Dead now? Ah, there we go. Come on. Come on! It's gotta be what I gotta do, right? Okay, I'm lost. I don't know what to do. Can't pull it. Can't push that. The rocket back and forth. There. Oh. Oh, that's kind of disgusting. This guy. This little kid is not scared of anything. He just ripped the leg off of a gigantic spider and is now rolling its dead body into a hole. And it just doesn't even seem to faze him. I'm gonna leave that here for this video. Thanks for watching, everyone.